to start this game after the delay game penalty on Swayman. Their quality penalty kill in the two shots. I mean, Swayman gets a good look at both of them.
Clifton through the corner. Tyler Bertuzzi. It's off his stick. Pezzetta fires off the post and it bounces over Swayman's shoulder. And Lucas Cantata on his first shift and first touch of the puck in the NHL.
I'm not sure if we'll get a good enough look at it. Pezzetta just fires it. Now it's up in the air. Where does that contact happen with the puck off the stick?
Teasdale made contact with Swayman's back while the puck was in the air. I don't know if that will be determined. McAvoy to Bergeron. Tries to feed DeBrusk. Marchand denied by Montembeau. Brendan Gallagher toward Carlo. Off the outside of the goal, feeds in the middle, and Swayman sprawls. The Merrimack product. Evans's pass off Pasternak's stick. He centers to Clifton, and the tip by Frederick. And the game is tied.
And it starts with Pasternak's stick check. He gets a stick in the passing lane. Now he's going to regroup down deep, wait for somebody to get open. Seam pass back to the right point. Again, the offside defenseman getting involved in the Bruins offense in the offensive zone. He bypasses Bertuzzi, gets it to Connor Clifton. Eyes up, head up. What's my best option?
Immense defense. McAvoy with wide open seams. Marchand feeds it off a stick. DeBrusk scores! 2-1 Boston.
Cashing in at the other end. And I mean, this is DeBrusk on the wall. Takes a look before he handles the puck. What are my options if I can make a play off this wall to lead to a clean breakup? And he's able to do it. He throws it up into space. He allows Charlie McAvoy to skate into it. Now you got something coming over the line. Marshall got a little unlucky. He had Bergeron on the net drive and hit a skate.
Well, this team is taking no chances. Linus Ullmark didn't even travel. Captain Sirius.
Three cups, baby.
Yep. Justin Barron stopped by Swayman. Another pop-up. Not this time. And Swayman has to make a stop. Pasternak steals from Cantata. Pasternak off the post. Nick Suzuki, the captain of Montreal. Edmondson. Too far forward for Armia. Edmondson scores! A tip down deep by Suzuki, and it's 2-2.
Well, the Bruins are in good shape right here, but it's just a pass that gets picked off. I think McAvoy thought he had an easy play with the backhand, tried to get it to Zocker. And now you start thinking offense. Taylor Hall starts swinging.
The end boards. Bertuzzi tries to force it past Tierney. And Rem Pitlick springs out of the box. Swayman is out of the goal. Pezzetta scores on a gift. It's 3-2.
Tough break for David Pasternak at that right point. Just jumps over his stick. He had all kinds of time and space to make a play. A little hesitation on the part of Jeremy Swayman allows Pitlick to get to his puck. He came right out of the penalty box. Not sure why he passed it.
The bruise in the end boards. Hall centers. Pitlick got a skate in the way. Great pressure by Boston. Orlov. Oh, what a goal! He goes roof.
You pull a forward out high in the middle to create two-on-ones. Montreal gets lost in coverage as a result of that. Lauko comes out high, plays a little catch with Orlov. Orlov knew the minute he slices puck to Lauko in a high slot.
Drops to Orlov.
The shot, a rebound, and it bounds to the near board. Jake Evans with Pitlick middle. Pitlick stopped by Swayman. Score by Garrett.
Yeah, just not enough effort here by Boston, or else fatigue, one or the other. I mean, the puck gets chipped out of the defensive zone. McAvoy can't keep it in. Zacha can't get back. The first chance, Swayman's able to get across, and then the Canadians retrieve it. Now, keep in mind, they only got four players on the ice.
Suzuki right to DeBrusk. Loose play. Greer tipped away. Coyle. Oh, what a goal! Dmitry Orlov, special. Charlie Coyle roofs it. And the Bruins have tied it again.
Let's get this puck into the center ice area. DeBrusk, he's got a little bit of speed. He wasn't sure where he wanted to go. Mishandled the puck. Greer picks it up on a change. He tries to beat his man wide. That gets poked away from him. But it goes right to Charlie Coyle, also fresh off the bench. And he attacks. He makes that play under the stick, between the skates and the stick.
Takes it, chips the backhand to Pastrnak. Orlov with Bertuzzi, the trailer. Orlov to Pastrnak. 61. Holy cow, he did it. 61 for Pastrnak.
No better example than this entire play and the style of the defensive zone. Everybody doing the job. You win a puck battle, you manage it coming out of your own zone, you activate the weak side defenseman, you get into the offensive zone, you move the puck quickly, you get body position, Pastrnak gets open on the weak side, coverage isn't close enough, perfect pass from Orlov on the exchange with Bertuzzi, they find Pastrnak, and the Bruins take the lead in quick order.
Pitlick to Gallagher, misses wide. 5 seconds to go in the most successful season ever in the regular campaign for the Boston Bruins. 65 wins, 135 points, 5-4 over Montreal.